must wait a moment. I must wait a moment. I must wait a moment. not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. Just wait a moment. I must wait a moment. I must wait a moment. I must wait a moment. I'm not ready yet. Not ready yet. Wait a moment. I'm not ready yet. I must wait a moment. I must wait a moment. I must wait a moment. I must wait a moment.
You've healed this place, but the spirits here still ache with rot. It was their cries you heard. They don't listen when we call back. Their pain. There is one who might help. The spirit Gathlin. He's a healer of his kind. Or he was, until the college fell. Go to his shrine. Honor him there. Perhaps he will commune with Tadora's savior. Tadora was once the seat of power for us druids. Spirits roamed the grove, and we formed sacred bonds with the land. All lost now. But I hope the day of retribution draws near. Death is a different beast to them. They've no blood to bleed, no breath to steal, yet they weaken all the same. As long as they suffer, we suffer. Don't you feel it? The stiffness in your limbs? When our connection to the spirits is frail, so are we. The corruption that took hold here drove him away. Or so we thought. That rot is healed now, but still he answers no one's prayers. Maybe he's moved on. Maybe something holds him back. Whatever it is, I hope you can resolve it.
I cannot do that here.
Brilliant. They're humming again. I can feel them.